can't believe it.
Special guest ring announcer, Burt Reynolds for WrestleMania 10. Holy mackerel.
Leave it. And look at here.
Here he comes, the big clinker.
I feel the floor move. The last time the floor vibrated like this, really, you were tapping your foot to Austin Kraft.
Oh, boy. What do you think, Stan? You think maybe Cy could do something with Bastion?
I tell you, Cy should get one of those wigs that Fame wore, the Adams family, and cover up Booger's entire body. Would all be better off.
Well, the big quake getting a big hand here from this capacity crowd. There are indeed rumblings.
Oh, my goodness. Look at the size of these two athletes. Unbelievable.
He got a big smile on his kisser. Bastion, he only smiles when he eats.
Well, I'll tell you what, Quake won't be smiling when he gets close to Booger or gets a whiff of that guy.
Oh, boy.
Trust me.
Look at this. Sizing each other up. Plenty of that to go around.
Well, looks like Quake has a strength advantage. He shoved Booger back about 5 feet on that lockup.
Well, Quake's got a little height advantage, too. That'll give him that leverage. Line up again.
Yes.
Whoa.
One more time. Booger looks a little confused.
Bastion, not too happy about having to step back in there. Earlier on, we had a chance to talk with the big guy. Here he is.
It's great to be back in the WWF. Boy, did I miss it. But some people are not going to be happy. Ludwig Borga, get ready to feel the wrath of the Quake, because I've got you at WrestleMania 10.
Well, a lot of people are not going to be happy about his return here to the WWF. And right now, one of those is Bastion Booger.
He is not happy at all. Just a massive five drop on Bastion Booger. And look at Booger's face already reddened. These two men are like two giant colossuses colliding here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Booger looking for somewhere to go. When you're that big, you can't become inconspicuous. Irish whip into the corner. Look out, he's going to follow him right in.
Uh-oh.
Well, he telegraphed that one. Took about one step too many, Stan.
This could spell trouble for the Quake.
Close line and a beauty.
He took him off his feet, Gorilla.
Uh-oh. Big guy going to get airborne.
Well, not all that airborne.
No.
Looked like the Hindenburg there going down.
But it wasn't in flames.
Whoa, another one. Wow. We could have a big upset here.
You know we could. Bastion Booger has things going his way now.
Oh, drop the knee. One, two, no. That was close.
Ah, two and a half count.
Boy, and the referee was right there. Quake a little bit stuck, but a big roundhouse. And another one by the big guy. Quake now winding him up. Booger, oh, the post just moved.
He caught him that time, though, Gorilla.
He certainly did. Following.
Chair's shaking.